Hi, today I'll be conducting a question that we have been getting on a daily basis about the EWheels GT3, how it performs up a hill. And I'm going to do a test run so you can kind of get an idea of what this thing can do going up an incline. I'm showing you the incline that I'm about to go up. I'd say it's about a 15 degree grade. And we're going to see how it performs. And what I've done is I've purposely run the battery down to about half. And obviously it's going to perform much better when it's full capacity of the battery. So I purposely run it down to about half so you can see that it can still perform very nicely even if it's on half a battery. Okay, so I just twisted this. And here we go. I'm going to turn right up here. You can see I'm already going about 20 miles an hour, a little less than that. I'm going to hit the brake. And we're going to take it up this hill. Okay, you can see that the battery is going to go to about half. Here we go. You're going to see how much power that it's going to lose going up this hill. Going up it right now, going over a bridge. And you can see it did not lose any power whatsoever. I was able to take it going up about 20 miles an hour. And now, we're going to go across the bridge. See how quick that slowed down? Just by hitting one brake, because I have my hand on the phone, on the camera that I'm filming this. And you can see it doesn't speed up either when it's going down a huge grade. You can see the hill that I just went up. And now I'm going down the other side. And I've been braking with one hand. And there, I'm all the way down. You can see how easy it is. And if you're comparing this to a Pride Victory or any other standard mobility scooter, there's no comparison. Thanks for watching my video. And if you got any more questions, obviously you can always call us at 855-528-2539 or go on our website at GoSouthernMD.com.